I dream of drowning. It's more like a nightmare.
I dream of Afro Queen.
Why are you dreaming about me?
I don't know. I keep thinking about you.
Make it clear, Spanish lover.
I'm no pervert. I enjoy private chat. That's all.
Spanish lover, you want to go to a chat room?
Please.
Okay, see you there.
Guess what just came in the mail?
What?
The scientific soulmate system we ordered.
Wow, okay, let's open it on the count of three. One, two, three!
Get away from her. She's mine. Hey, you. Take care of her. I got this one. Get down.
Julia!
Stay there. Keep us in the bed.
I'm here with Jake Farrell, the director of Romeo and Julio. Jake, what gave you the idea to make this movie?
Well, Brighton, I had to read Romeo and Julio in grade school and thought it was just an unrealistic fantasy. Something that a person just made up and just to be able to say they wrote another book. When I was in college, I had an experience along the lines of what occurred in Romeo and Julio. I decided that one day I wanted to make a movie about the experience Romeo and Julio had. That is what gave me the inspiration to direct this movie.
Interesting. How did you choose the people who would play Romeo and Julio?
Well, Brighton, Ashlyn, who played Romeo, has been on my radar for years. She just hasn't come across the right opportunity until now. This is her first time in the spotlight. She's a fun, loving spirit and a team player. She can be serious when she needs to, but also isn't afraid to have fun. When she acts, she becomes the character, which allows her to leave all of her troubles behind and have fun, which is a major part of being a good actress. David, who played Julio, has starred in a number of other movies, and specifically in one that I directed. I was able to see what a great actor he was and help him look for other roles in the acting community. When I decided I was going to direct Romeo and Julio, I immediately called David. He was the perfect person to play this role. He's calm and keeps to himself around strangers, but opens up around friends. He sticks up for what he believes in and isn't afraid to speak his mind. He is a natural actor, embracing his part and transforming into his character.
Interesting. What other movies have you directed? How have your experiences from these movies helped you in creating Romeo and Julio?
I have directed many other of the most famous movies in America. This Means War, Night and Day, Killers, and Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix are just a few examples. I have had the opportunity to direct different genres of movies, and this gave me a chance to find the genre I excelled in. I found that genre was romance and action. I learned how to make movies based on books in Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, and was able to use these skills in Romeo and Julio.
How do you feel about your movie's instant success?
I feel overjoyed. I have never directed a movie that has become so popular so quickly. I'm grateful to all my fans for making my movie successful and putting it on the map. I'm also grateful to all the wonderful actors whom I worked with to create this masterpiece. and everyone that has helped me on the way. Thank you.
Thank you for your time today.